Jean Paul Garma, and today I'm here to explain you how to pronounce vegetables in French. So today's topic is les légumes means the vegetables. So the very first vegetable that we are going to learn today is potato. La pomme. Now that we have already learned what is la pomme, pomme is a fruit that means apple. But when we are going to say la pomme de terre, that becomes potato. Second is la concombre, that is cucumber. L'aubergine, but without an apostrophe, it will become aubergine. That is brinjal, or as we say eggplant. Le chou, because in French CH is pronounced as ch, so it will become chou, that means cabbage. Le chou fleur, that is cauliflower. Les petits pois, that means peas. Pua, because OI is pronounced as ua, as we have already learned in diphthongs and triphthongs. Okay, les petits pois, that means peas. La carotte, that means carrot. Le radis, last S is a consonant, it will be silent. Le radis, that means radish. Les haricots verts, that means French beans. Le champignon. Why I have pronounced it as nyo? Because GN, whenever GN will come, that will be pronounced as nyo. So, le champignon, that means mushroom. Le poivre, again OI is coming, so ua. Poivre, that means capsicum. L'épinard, without an apostrophe, it will be épinard, that means spinach. Le navet, that is turnip. L'oignon, again OI, ua, oignon, that means onion. La citrouille, because double L is silent in French, usually. So, citrouille, that is pumpkin. And the last one is la betterave. La betterave, that is beetroot. Okay, so once again I am repeating. La pomme de terre, la cocombre, l'aubergine, le chou fleur, les petits pois, la carotte, le radis, les haricots verts, le champignon, le poivron, l'épinard, le navet, l'oignon, la citrouille, la betterave. Okay, so guys, if you like my video, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.